students, now I'm going to start question number 7 of exercise 2.5. Now question number 7 says Dinesh went from place A to place B. Suppose this is place point A and this is point B. So he traveled from A to B. After that it is said that from there to place C. So from here, suppose this is place C. Okay, so Dinesh traveled from A to B and then B to C. So the distance between, so the distance from A to B is 7.5 kilometer. Okay, now it is said that the distance between B to C is 12.7 kilometer. So this is 12.7 kilometer. Okay, now so the distance traveled by Dinesh is A to B and B to C. Okay, now here it is said that I went from A to place D. So here I started his journey from point A, then he traveled up to D point. Okay, after that from there D to place C, from here to here. So what we have seen here is the distance from A to D is 9.3 kilometer. So this is 9.3 kilometer, and the distance from C to D is 11.8 kilometer. So this is 11.8 kilometer. So we will have to find that who traveled more and by how much. Okay, so distance traveled by Dinesh. So what we have seen, this is the distance traveled by Dinesh, my means A to B and B to C. So the distance between AB is 7.5 kilometer, and the distance between B to C is 12.7 kilometer. So if you add these two, then we will get the total distance traveled by Dinesh. So 7.5 and 12.7. Always put the point below the point. Okay, so 7 plus 5 is 12, 2, 1 carry, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2. Then we will put the point. So we have got 20.2 kilometer. Now we will have to find distance traveled by Ayub. Okay, now distance traveled by Ayub is A to D, from A to D, and then C to D, D to C. So A to D is AD and D to C is DC. So the distance between AD is 9.3 and the distance between DC is 11.8. okay, so if you add these two, then we will get the total distance traveled by Ayub. Okay, now 8 plus 3 is 11, 1 is there, then 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2. So the distance traveled by Ayub is 21.1 kilometer. Now the question is, who traveled more? Now how to find that who traveled more, how to identify? We will check the number here, that which one is greater. So here it is clearly seen that 21 is greater than 20. So 21.1 is greater than 20.2. That means 21.1 kilometer is traveled by Ayub. So Ayub traveled more. Okay, then we will have to find that how much more distance is traveled by Ayub. So how to find that how much more he traveled? Suppose you traveled 5 kilometer and I have traveled 2 kilometer. So that means how much more you travel than me? So it's 3. Now how you have got 3? By subtracting these two we will get this. So similarly we will have to find that how much distance Ayub travel more, we will have to find by subtraction. Okay, so 21.1 minus 20.2 kilometer. Now if you subtract this, we'll get 21.1 and 20.2. okay, now 2 to 11 is 9, so 1 will be 0. See, it will be 0.9 kilometer. So what we have seen, that Ayub traveled more by 0.9 kilometer. Okay, So this was all about question number 7. Thank you, students.